disrespected God that reigns so sovereignly. And honestly, we go throughout the day and never honoring. But put our focus in these earthly treasures, yes, the godless thing. The cash and cars are superstars, and cats that claim they super hard. Religious individuals claim they righteous, but they super far. Super far. They so self-righteous, look at them, they stupid up. They look down at the world and stay in space, I call them Jupiter. Oh Lord, please don't be through with us, I know it's just a few of us that really walk in truth. The devil don't know what to do with us. The Lord is steady using us. The unlikely, they ain't used to us. Tatted up ex-drug dealers, yes, the ones that used to bust. And used to cuss and used to lust, controlled by that Lucifer. Now walking in the Holy Spirit, bearing much fruit for ya. Ain't no time to play no games about that stupid stuff. Submit to Jesus Christ and let him show you what he can do for you.
Truth is here to crack your nerve. For the reason you taking pride and taking lies from all that crack you serve. By ministering the word of death, you soak it in with every breath. But got the nerve to call on Jesus Christ when there's nothing left. Searching for a piece of life, but got no light to watch your steps. And everything that dropped, you wanna swap, so you copping theft. Rocking Jesus pieces when you ain't even close to fearing Jesus. You rest in pride, but I'ma rest in fly when Jesus comes to sweep us. You criticize the preacher while daily sipping ether. Wouldn't know death if it looked you dead in the eye before it spoke to greet ya. Reject the hands that reach and neglect all the prayers to lead ya. Committing murder undercover, but my God sees ya. You feed the block, but if it don't stop, it'll beat the block to bleed ya. Fighting chastisement when you need to let my God beat ya. Me and the goon is drunk in Christ and never sober neither. Please take the time to hear the truth and let the Spirit open you the truth.
Why?
Some
of you can't handle it.
The stewards of it simple, but most of you mismanage it. We're giving you the truth.
It's nothing you can twist up.
You're living a false life if you opposite of scripture. We're giving you the truth, what?
But some of you can't handle it.
We're stewards of this temple,
but most of you mismanage it.
We're giving you the truth.
It's nothing you can twist up.
You're living a false life if you opposite of scripture.
I thank God that you have brought me out of Egypt, no more slavery. I look at myself different, cause in Christ there are much greater things. But still there are some catering that sin and think they're laboring. But really what they're doing to the spirit is disabling. And not enabling the lost to see the truth so they see fable things. And get the wrong depiction of Jesus Christ and worship fable kings.
Fable kings.
Like tattoos and navel rings. They know these Jeezy songs, but in the church, man, they hate to sing. So the church is labeling and put their noses up like they pay the thing. Like their own righteousness made them clean.
Lord, help your church.
I know I'm going hard, but I ain't afraid of being persecuted. My flesh and the cross, they were made.